Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So today, I want to make a tutorial and show you how to make a money system in Scratch. Okay, first, I will use this sprite for add our money from zero. Okay, I want to edit the background first. I will add the text. And I will change the color. Okay, then make a new variable. I will make the name is money. Then I will change into large. And then like this. Okay. Now we code in the sprite. Don't forget, when we use this case, we will always use this when to refresh it. What is this green flag clip? This is this that the like a play button. Okay. Forever. When this flag clip say for 2 seconds. Okay, we test only 1 second. Then try first, then go to the next code. Okay, it's 4. Then go to event, and when this sprite click, go to variable, change variable money to 1. Okay, then we get this. Alright, now I want to add an upgrader. Alright. I want to make new sprite that is like button. And then the text. Position. Then duplicate. Make new. Copy this. And pass it here. Into next. Add new sprite. Then change text to upgrade to. Will add until upgrade 3. Pass tag, change upgrade 3. Alright, then I will do this. Now I want to add new code here. When we set money to 0. then we start clicking. Yeah, now I want to code upgrade one first. Drag and drop this code when created forever. If then go to operator, choose this, and then go to variable, take this money, then 10. If money again, chance, Mac, then I'll broadcast the message. Upgrade one. Okay. And then go to this sprite, client sprite. Then I receive, go to variable and just this code, but then copy this code. Don't just copy comment or control. You can drag and drop to the script and test the process. And then test this 50 message. Let's swap. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until 50. Let's swap or not for object 2. Okay, let's swap. And now until 100. Okay, done. The code all is working. And then I use this main system with like a quicker game. Then I forget drag and drop show code here and here. So when you click a green flag, they will show. Okay, I'm gonna try in gameplay mode. This is the editor mode and this is the gameplay mode. This is gonna take a long time. Okay, the code is working. Okay. Oh yeah, then I forgot to do this. Okay, 2 is 10. Okay, 3 is 15. Okay, let's try again. Okay, it's working. And then the last one. Okay. Maybe you can use use this main system, but not with a clicker game. Maybe with like a game, you walk and then you collect money like that, or even like a game, you must defend, and then when you kill the enemy, you get money. I just show you the main system, but the gameplay that I choose is clicker game. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.